in about 15, almost 10 minutes.
Trickle. I'll be that way about 2 hours. This is the part that doesn't transmit or receive on VHF anymore. Only had it for a week. And of course, in the back, there's that warranty sticker right down there. Specifications on it right there. But nothing about it being FCC approved of any type. It's got that ISO 9000 and 2000 on it with the serial number, the model number, KG-UDV1, frequency for VHF 136 through 174, 995 at 5 watts, and the UHF 400 through 470.995 for 4 watts. So, as far as I know, this thing has not been FCC approved. So anyway, it's going back to where it came from. Just a little FYI for anybody else who's thinking about getting one off of eBay.